The water levels are really low, so hard to get around. Usually there's like little brooks and gullies that feed in between these ponds that you could easily get up through with a kayak or canoe, but water's just too low. It's hard moving around. You got to portage or you got to drag the canoe, kayak, in my case a kayak, up through, and yeah, I don't know.